Hello guys, we are here, expand your consciousness, give you the best life advice and exposing the matrix. In this video, we're going to talk about, you know, how to reframe your mind, how to move from the victim mentality, from the victim 3D matrix programming to the hero of your own journey and trust the universe. Okay, so let me share with you what helped me along my journey to move from the victim mentality to become the hero of my own story. Okay, you have to say yourself this, that I am not a victim of circumstances. I'm a powerful co-creator of my reality. Okay, reality is responding to me. You have to say yourself this. It works like this. If you feel like you are a victim, if you feel that the whole world is out there to get you, if you feel like life is happening at you, if you feel like you always attract misfortune, that you know, everything that is supposed to go wrong goes wrong, guess what the universe does? Okay, the universe is like, you know, your wish, my command. Okay, everything becomes a self-fulfilling prophecy, because you are a co-creator. So whatever you're thinking, you attract. Okay, the universe is like a mirror. It's like an echo. You have to realize that. You know, if you are like, nothing goes my way, the life screwed me over, the universe is going to show you that, because you are creating. That's the trap of the matrix programming, okay? It keeps you in the victim mentality, and then you create the victim reality. Okay, and this is a repeated circle until you learn to reprogram your mind. If you say to the universe, I'm the hero, I'm the hero of my own journey, you know, I'm a powerful co-creator, you know, the universe is going to send you evidence on that, okay? Anytime you feel like a victim, always remind yourself that. At the same time you feel sorry about yourself, you know, you could focus on creating something, on thinking the next step you can take to fix the situation and create something that help you raise inside, raise in vibe and in love, okay? Instead of having a pity party, you know, being sorry for yourself, celebrate and think, what is the next step you can take to fix the situation? Focus, change your focus to that, okay? It's super, super important. Whatever you focus on grows. Whatever you are tuning into, you become. This shift on focus, you know, helps you to move from the victim to the hero. Okay. All you have to do is visualize and then send the intention. Okay. So every single day, instead of blaming yourself, instead of, you know, having that pity party, try to set an intention every single day, you know, where I wanna be, who I wanna be with, you know, you can focus there. And always think the next best step you can take to get there. Okay. You know, instead of, you know, having this victim mindset, you gotta have the mindset of evolution, okay? What is the mindset of evolution? Behind every experience that is happening to me, behind every experience that is happening to me, I don't say, why is this happening to me, you know, that victim mentality, but I say, what is the universe trying to teach me, okay? What is the lesson that the universe is trying to teach me through this experience? Okay, nothing is random, guys. Behind every experience you live, there is a lesson. The universe always only cares about evolution, your evolution of consciousness. Okay. This requires to take, you know, different perspective. Okay. You have, you know, you have to see the benefit in every situation. You have to spot that lesson, okay, and try to abstract it. You know, when you take a fifth dimensional view on things, you know, you recognize, you know, what is this trying to teach me? What is the purpose of this meeting with this person? What is happening to this experience that is gonna help me, you know, grow? You know, and you spot that. You have to learn the language of energy and understand the universal law, the universal laws, okay? So you gotta remind yourself this, that life is not happening to you, okay? It is responding to you. It is responding. You are a powerful co-creator. It is responding to your words, to your thoughts, you know, to your thoughts, to your words, to your actions. So stop externalizing your power, okay? Nothing happens by accident. Okay, and that is the matrix programming, okay? It's all reversed. It's a program. It's a victim mentality to hold you down, okay? To keep you low in vibe. Instead, what you gotta do is to change that, okay? To change your mindset. To master changing perceptions. Okay? To learn how your mind works. Master changing perceptions. Master to be the observer of your thoughts. Master to be the observer of your whole existence. Master to be the observer of your whole existence and then of the environment around you. So master, you know, having that bird's eye view, having that bird's eye view of your whole experience. Okay, master detaching from your body. You know, you are not your thoughts. You are the consciousness above your thoughts. Master detaching and visualizing your whole experience from a bird's eye view. This is gonna help you like crazy to increase your awareness and to master perception changing, and also to spot in that situation what is the best next step you can take and what is the lesson that what is the lesson of that karma cycle that the universe is trying to send in you. Okay, you have to master that. Okay, this is the mindset of the evolution. So, and of course you have to choose what serves you the most, which perception in that current situation, in that current experience serves you the most. Okay, not which one serves you the worst, which is the victim mentality, okay? This is how you change from the victim mentality to the hero mentality, okay? Learn how to observe. You see, if there is no enemy within, the enemy outside can make you no harm, okay? That is all the matrix programming. The matrix programming, the victim mentality, it's all about to make you your worst own saboteur, okay? You are such a powerful co-creator, and this program in your mind, this software, has been put there to self-sabotage you, so you can always stay in low vibe, okay? And never reach your highest potential. You have to change your focus from the victim mentality. You know, you have to change the whole belief system because it's all belief system. And realize that everybody falls, okay? Realize that everybody is gonna have, you know, rocks in their journey. But you gotta realize and change your focus to have your greatest comeback, okay? To have the greatest comeback story. And that is gonna happen when you no longer see yourself as a victim, okay? But as a survivor, as a hero of your own journey. And always things will get better. Learn to ride the waves. Learn to ride the waves of life. Okay, learn to master riding the waves of life. Okay, so this is the video for today. You know, some basic stuff on how to move from victim to the hero of your own journey. If you like the video, you know, share the message, support the channel, and See you in the next video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.